Might be on tomorrow.
Careful left. Your left tower is under attack. Yes. Careful, middle. Take this jungle buff. An enemy has been slain. Take this jungle buff. Nice job. Be right back. Thanks. Help right lane. I'm on it.
I'm on.
I was gonna come give you a buff, but I think you left.
Be careful, on my way.
Welcome to the stream, the Geeky Rooster.
Be careful left.
The Geeky Rooster is in the house. I'm doing good, Geeky Rooster, you know, just trying to help, just trying to raise some money for breast cancer, playing a little Smite. Held a C-Unit challenge earlier, Madden NFL 15. The guy beat me, so he was rewarded with C-Units, with 100 C-Units for a victory in the Madden game, and the Madden C-Unit challenge, as well as, was rewarded with some extra C-Units, because he's a follower. But, you know, just spreading the word about breast cancer awareness, playing while playing some Smite, trying to better myself at this. Welcome to the stream, Hostile Desolate. Appreciate you stopping by. Everybody, Geeky Rooster is currently the top leading donator for the stream.
I just escaped from Thanatos and Mercury and got a kill from other map side.
Fuck, he took my kill.
That's a bad bro.
He has 30, he has 80 total accumulated dollars in donation. He made a $30 donation one time, and then he made a $50 donation. So the Geeky Rooster has $80 total in donations. Geeky Rooster is, and he is the, he is my best donator so far. His $50 donation was during the month of October. So 10% of that went to, goes towards breast cancer, so.
GG, bro. GG.
Well, are we gonna win?
Yeah, enemy left the game rage quit. We are destroyed their towers. Yeah, this is GG.
I don't say GG until I actually know it's over.
It's GG. I can give 100% to GG.
Welcome back to the stream, Batikin. Good to see you again. The Geeky Rooster is awesome. Comet Colon. Geeky Rooster is in first place with $80 in total accumulated donations. Second place is Paralys at $20 in total accumulated donations. And third place is Anonymous 9150 with $5 in total accumulated donations.
Hell, write it to me. At least you feed it now away. You're 1 minute till surrender. They counting those minutes till surrender. Wow. Look, GG. Oh, they just waiting. Wow. Still GG.
Oh shit. Get off of me, Mercury. Damn it. If you guys decide to hit that follow or donation button, please let me know. I don't have any notifications in the stream at the moment. So if you guys let me know, I'll get you your C units as quickly as possible. And like I said, $10 out of every $10. 10% out of every donation this month goes towards breast cancer awareness. So if you'd like to support that cause, it is definitely a good cause to support. Hit that donation button and let me know. Hell, take after Geeky Rooster. Geeky Rooster sent in a very nice donation to help support breast cancer awareness. And whatever the stream raises at the end of the month, I will match that total donation. So if the stream raises $20, I'll match that $20. If the stream raises $100, I'll match that $100, etc., etc. Whatever the stream raises, I will match that. I thought you said this was a good game.
Yeah, this is GG. An ally has been slain. At least for me. Your middle tower is under attack. Dad the hell write it to me that they didn't surrender. An enemy has been slain. Hey bro, hell write it to me that they're calling me hacker.
How are you doing today, Geeky Rooster?
Really, you know, I'm writing with hell now, and they're saying they're calling me hacker. Oh, I reached Godbite. Nice.
Hope all is good in the hood, Geeky Rooster. Hope you're doing well. Retreat left lane. Like I said, breast cancer awareness is a good cause. It's not the only cause I have donated for. I did donate to the ALS Foundation for Luke Ehrig's disease. I'm big into donating to help out good causes.
Hey bro, they writed like, quite a lot of Thanatos. Panther is a hacker, 3000 damage, basic. Yeah, 3000 basic damage. They're writing like those nonsense. What do you think, bro?
I think they're retarded.
Yeah, me too. Wait until I get my critical strikes. Then I will be a real, real hacker.
I've been lagging a lot, so I haven't been able to do a lot.
Yeah, they surrendered. They're hell right to me. Did you play? I did 40,000 damage in how many? In
I have someone that can join us if you'd like.
Yeah, I can invite him. Say his name in part. I will invite him.
Gotta make sure I spell it right.
Wait, I think I have her on friends. Yep, I know. And they said they couldn't find it.
Find what? They're on my friends list.
Oh, I found it. I invited that cookie monster.
Alright, give him a couple seconds, and if they don't join, then we'll just start a game without him.
And why is not joining? Come on, join cookie monster! If you want, we can go. Yeah. We need like two more.
Don't forget, guys, you get one scene every 10 minutes in the stream, whether I'm streaming live or not. As long as you are connected to my Twitch channel, you are getting that one C unit every 10 minutes. You get 25 C units for a follow of the stream and 50 C units for every $1 donated. Donations
are Let's go grab the bag.
Donations are not required, but are very much appreciated, okay? And do go towards improving the stream.
Hey, unit.
Yes.
Is that okay? We're going to grab the bag.
I don't care.
Why you don't care?
I'll play anything.
Why?
Gotta learn all the games.
Yeah, I got almost all first events except Joust. And I got Guan Yu. Wow. And you got Aphrodite. Nice.
You've been awarded your C units, Hostile Desolate.
Let's see what I can make from Guan Yu. And they got 4 magical. That's pretty cool.
I didn't get a chance to change anything.
It does, because you can build magical defense now, and they will have low damage.
So I need to look for an Aphrodite build.
If you want, I can try to say your build, if you want.
Well, I have this My app on my phone that has a whole bunch of builds.
I don't know. I'm using Smackfire.
So what do you want me to build with her?
I don't know, go... power.
Power? Okay.
Yeah.
What active should I go?
I have no idea.
I'll just go support actives.
Yeah, go for it.
I don't know what any of her abilities do, I didn't read them.
Yeah.
Take this jump.
I'm just feeling they're all camps.
Let's see.
Bad.
Yeah, pretty much she's complete support.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yeah, maybe.
Be careful, right. Get away. I'll defend middle.
What the fuck was that?
Your left tower is under attack. Your right tower has been destroyed. An ally has been slain. Your right tower is under attack. Your right tower has been destroyed. An ally has been slain.
Let's change build.
They took out all of our turrets on this side.
Yeah. Now this will be fun.
Maybe I should have went all health and power. Your
middle tower. Yeah, you can try it. Your left tower. I think you need to sell Soul Reaver and get the Spear of Magus. Killing spree. Yeah, this is GG for us. I can't do anything with Guan Yu.
Sell Soul Reaver and get what?
Spear of Magus.
I don't know, for some reason they seem to get a big jump on us.
Yeah. An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
An ally has been slain. Killing spree. Fuck! Just kill her that easily.
Yeah, I don't know. I really don't know. I think you need to get more protection then. Hey bro, go right.
I've been going
and
right.
And by the way, you need to eat the kiss with your first ability. Kiss.
I do every time I get over here.
Yeah, I thought you don't know, you know. Thank you.
Under attack. An ally has been slain.
Yeah, this is GG for Redness. You don't have late game. You know, Sobek, early Gab, early combat, early. Even Guanyu is early.
I don't know, I invited whoever like Cookie Monster was to play with us, but they didn't join, so they didn't want to wait for him.
GG.
You can invite Cookie Monster after this game if you want. They're back.
Of course. Why not? I just invited. He needs to hurry up.
Probably doesn't know that it's me.
Yeah.
Alright, this is my last game.
Your last game? Okay.
Yeah, it's almost 1:30 where I'm at.
For me, it's 8:30, I think. And fuck yeah, I got ADC. This is fuck yeah. ADC in this game mode is the best gun.
I've never used Ymir.
You will see. ADC in this game mode. Fuck, they got 2 ADCs. But we got Freya. Wow. This will be fun. You're going with me, okay?
Where are you going?
Hey, Gunnar. We are going in long lane. Because we are duo.
I don't know what my abilities are though, so.
Go tank. Your tank.
Go magical tank or just straight up health?
I have no idea.
Are you fucking serious?
Wow, look. And he died.
I'm buying my stuff as quickly as I can read it.
Okay, okay. Okay, nice for the lead.
Nice job. Minions have spawned. Pay no attention to the penis behind the carton.
Thank you. Look how I will flood their tower. Yeah, I got double kill.
Are you on the left side or right side?
I'm left.
Alright, I'm finally coming. I haven't looked at my abilities, but I'll figure it out.
Oh shit! I saw one here, but you don't saw them. Them could have coming. Wow.
Yo, I actually won't be on tomorrow. I just realized. I will not be on tomorrow. But we can definitely play Wednesday.
Oh, never mind. Yeah, just a gold fury. Wow. So easy. I love ADC in this game. Oh shit. An enemy has been slain. Sorry. No problem.
An enemy has been slain.
Be careful. Wow, your damage. Wow. Nice build. Unit.
Thank you.
Yeah. Because you just took half of yourself. Your middle tower is under attack. You have double kill.
Well, I'm level 4, and everybody else is like level 7 and 8.
Yeah. And Toji, be careful, those ADCs are insane. Your middle tower is under attack. Defend middle lane! Defend middle lane!
Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Thank you. An ally has been slain. Oh, come on. Wow. How the fuck I missed? Come on. So bad luck.
Welcome to the stream, Dylan Dodge. Appreciate you stopping by the stream. Do have a reward system in place from the stream. I'm trying, I'm just not good with Ymir yet.
Yeah, no problem. This Rhea sucks, you know. Rhea is like ADC, she's insane in those game modes, but look at her build. Those items are just stupid. You only need Fatalis and that's all.
I do have a reward system in place in my stream. My tokens are called C units. You get one C unit every 10 minutes during the stream, whether I'm streaming live or not. As long as you are connected to my Twitch channel, you'll be getting that one C unit every 10 minutes. You get 25 C units for a follow of the stream and 50 C units for every $1 donated. The donations are not required, but very much appreciated and do go towards improving the stream and making it better for all of my people that view the stream. Also helps me provide more giveaways as well as give away more prizes in those giveaways. So obviously, the more donations we receive, the more giveaways and prizes we can give away in those giveaways.
Okay. Hey bro, push left. You can make it to the tower.
As well as 10% of all donations. 10% of all donations are going to
a. They can gank you, bro.
10% of all donations are going to improve the stream. Of all donations are going to help support the breast cancer awareness cause.
And don't surrender, bro. Don't.
10% of all donations go to help support breast cancer awareness. And then at the end of the month, whatever we have raised for breast cancer awareness, I will personally match that donation. So if we raise $100, I'll match it and it'll be $200. If we raise $500, I'll match it and it'll be $1,000. Just depends on what the stream raises. As well, I don't have any notifications in the stream currently due to some irritation from my T-Notifier. So if you guys hit that follow button or send me a donation, please let me know. And I will get you the amount of C-Units for that follow or donation. Once again, it's 25 C-Units for... the fuck was 25 C-Units for a follow and 50 C-Units for every $1 donated. So if you're interested in helping support breast cancer awareness, feel free to donate. Like I said, it's not required. You can also get C-Units by the C-Unit challenge.
They can't defend left.
Come on.
Hey bro, let's push left, Phoenix. Let's go like this. Is that okay?
I'm following you.
Wait, just wait. Now wait, retreat. Come here. Stay here. Let's wait a little. Let's go. They went to middle lane. Now we have clear of left lane. Tank it. Sorry for that, bro.
I didn't even see that guy. That was my fault. Yeah, it's okay, Dylan Dogs. Appreciate you stopping by. Don't be afraid to stop by anytime you see me streaming. And even when I'm not streaming, you still can get the C-Units by staying logged into chat. So, once you're in every 10 minutes, whether I'm here or not. We can get it next time.
Yeah, but still we got the Phoenix. Still optimist is good. Now defend. Defend. Be careful. Defend middle lane. And bro, I suggested to get like one helmet that reduces critical strike. It can save you. Your middle Phoenix is under attack. Your Titan and behind you. Penta, bitch!
I distracted them enough for you.
Yeah. Good game.
2010.
Not bad.
Ah, I did fucking terrible.
Nah, you gave me pentakill, but it's too bad it doesn't count.
I played a good enough distraction.
Yeah.
Alright, thanks for the games, Phantomos. I will not be on tomorrow, but I'll be back on Wednesday.
Okay, bro.
Alright, I'll
see ya.
Yes, hopefully I'll see you then.
Yeah, have a good night, bro.
You too.
Thanks.
Disconnected. Alright, guys, we're gonna cut the stream off there. Don't forget, you get one scene every 10 minutes in the stream, whether I'm streaming live or not, as long as you're connected to the chat, my Twitch channel, you are getting the one scene every 10 minutes. 25 for the first follow of the stream, and 50 for every $1 donated. Donations go towards improving the stream, as well as providing more giveaways for you guys, as well as more prizes within those giveaways. So obviously, the more donations we receive, the more prizes and giveaways there will be. Also, during the month of October, 10% of all donations will be going to help support breast cancer awareness. And then at the end of the month of October, I'll be matching the amount of money the stream has raised, personally myself. So if you guys are interested in helping support breast cancer awareness, donating to the stream is a good way to do it. And thank you all for stopping by. I will see you all next time.